Going to the well again.
Oh. Oh. Harris says one more. Will it be enough to do in the fight for Randy Orton? And Orton trying to put a stop to the Barrett barrage.
Gotta like this. Randy's in everything in his arsenal. This is why Randy Orton is so good.
Again, a very physical encounter between Wade Barrett and Randy Orton. I don't think we expected anything less here between Orton and Barrett.
Two big guys. This doesn't end well, Josh. This doesn't end well.
Randy Orton. And the superplex. The cringe in the face and in the eyes of Wade Barrett. But how much can it take out of the Viper?
Look how smart Wade Barrett is to climb to the ropes. Well, Randy doesn't have a chance. And he's feeling it.
Randy Orton always has a chance.
Doesn't have a chance to pin him, Josh. Not a chance not to win.
And the Viper's starting to hear voices.
This is where Randy Orton gets extremely dangerous.
And how smart are Wade Barrett?
Well, Randy doesn't have a chance again to pin him.
Stay away from the Viper, but Barrett got caught.
Bad news, Barrett.
How many superstars have suffered that fate at the hands of Randy Orton? And now, once again, here's Alberto Del Rio, just as the Viper was ready to strike. Eerily similar to last week on SmackDown.
Come here! Come on! Come on! Come on!
And again, Del Rio. Ricardo Rodriguez! Up on the apron, Wade Barrett! Barrett's gonna steal another one!
Here's your winner, Wade Barrett!
Huge win for Wade Barrett!
Take nothing away from what I'm about to say, but Alberto Del Rio just cost Randy Orton this match. Take nothing away from Wade Barrett what he did.
You give assist to whoever you want. Kevin Durant, you don't talk about the guy who assist him on a slam dunk. You talk about the slam dunk, you talk about Wade Barrett. Wade Barrett just beat Randy Orton, and that is...
Uh-oh. We may not be done here.
Randy Orton strikes first, ask questions later.